sound good to me tonight, man. I'll tell you. I'm ready to fucking rock and roll this evening. And I can feel it. I can feel. Love is in the air. Every side and every side. Steven! This house used to feel so warm, but I'm too tired. Just for the record, listen, get the stars straight. Me and Knuckle Town were fishing, it was getting pretty late. Joey, out on a cypress loom above the wishing well. You see, you got no bottom, see, so you take you down a hill. Just can't tell. They didn't see me and tied me in the tree. time shack. Full moon shines through the rooftop. Song. I think it's one of Eric's too, mostly because it's deeply sensitive and that's the kind of slut that he is. Okay, Eric, play this one. This is our last night in Japan, and we leave for Australia tomorrow. And I want to take this opportunity because
because I have a lot of fun on stage, and I have a lot of fun on stage with the songs we play, but this is one song that I take very seriously, and this song means a lot to me. So I want to take a second here, and I just want to thank everyone here who came to the show tonight, and everyone who came to all the shows since we've been in Japan, for being such a fantastic audience and really making us feel at home. Really, honestly, I can guarantee you, I hope you're explaining to people who don't understand what I'm saying, what I'm saying. I really want to say that after playing 7 shows in Japan, I can guarantee you that we will come back here every time we make a record and play for you. So will you please send us home on a really good note? I'd like to really hear you sing this song with me if you know the words.
Got a picture of your house, and you're standing by the door. It's black and white, baby. It's looking pretty warm. See you
to it every day. Oh, no pain.
Love in stereo. Last night I felt the wind of change blow through me. Spoke of a million things before I die, I should see. Open up your eyes. Life is poetry in motion. Ride the open sky. If the moon and stars should fall, they'd be easy to replace. I would lift you up to heaven, and you would take their place. Then I saw red. When I opened up the door, I saw red. My heart just spilled onto the floor. We've opened up the doors to it so many people never.
And if the sun should ever fail to send us light, we would burn a thousand candles and make everything alright. I saw red when I opened up the door. I saw red, heart just spilled onto the floor. And I didn't need to see his face. I saw yours, I saw red, and then I closed the door. I don't think I'm gonna love you anymore.
going for a ride tonight. We ain't going for a ride on the locomotive train because it goes too slow. We ain't even going for a ride on the bullet train because it still goes a little too slow. We're going for a ride on the love train because it goes just right, you know what I mean? We're going for a ride on the train. The fucking Sarducci brothers behind me performing their circus act. Looking at me, and that's what I'm gonna do. I said,
you read it because I knew that it would be on me before I knew it. And my dick was as hard as a broom handle. It was as hard as a broom handle and twice as long. Overnight, my penis had become Godzilla. It said, my God, son, you must dip your wick. You may never get another chance. And I heard it coming down the tracks way off in the distance. And it sounded something just like this. Come on, turn and give it to me. I didn't get laid, which is very unfortunate for me because I kind of like that kind of stuff, you know? I think you know what I mean, but I did miss it. So there I was, 37 years old and still a virgin. I said, we got to do something about this shit, baby. Second time it happened, second time it came around, the tits were bigger, the legs were longer. She was on the pill this time. And I'll tell you what she looked like, man. She looked good. She was a 5'10", a dark hair, a long leg, a nice smile. Look at me, that's what I want to do. I said, the hood's good, it's about a little while. Let's go. Never done it before. She's going, no. It was coming at me twice as fast as the last time, and once again, off in the distance, I could hear that twin whistle blow, and it sounded something just like this. It goes like this. Yeah.
this song. This is, I want to do something fucking heavy for you right here, okay? I want to bring Joey Allen out. Dude, play that little thing that I like so much. This is called Mr. Rainmaker. I don't think it goes. I gotta find something to do with this. All right, I'm ready to rock and roll. Excuse me. Yeah, I appreciate that. Yeah. He's going, oh, he's got a bra on his head. Well, I can only say one thing about tonight, and that is it sure feels good to me, baby. here for Warren, please. Come on, give it up, give it up. I dig that heavy shit. Makes me feel good. How you feeling? You don't grow grass on a playground. Guys going, shit, I'm gonna write that down, man. Oh yeah!
Two drinking waters in the streets of Paris.
some alcohol out on stage? You got any sake? Yeah, bring out enough for everybody. What? Don't try that at home, you might put your eye out. Come on, Scylla. All right. Ooh, ha, sake. I want to do, this is our last night in Japan. This is going to be our last song in Japan. And I'm just thanking fucking God that we did more than one song this time around. You ready? Okay, this toast goes out to not only Tokyo, although Tokyo does kick major ass, not only to Tokyo, but to the entire country of Japan for welcoming us and making sure that we had a great time. This goes out to everyone, including Mr. Udo and all his people who made the show go great, our crew, who busted their ass, fuck, United Airlines for getting us here in the first place. All right, last song of the night, last toast. We'll see you in a year. Kanpai. You know what that sake does to me?
I can't help it. I lose sight. I lose my mind, baby. I get a leg and a loose lip.
Oh!
Steve, give me a little bit of my favorite song. The favorite one I ever wrote. You know, thank you very much. Now get back to your cage, bitch. I'm thirsty tonight. I think I need a drink. I think you know what I mean. Oh. Making our stay enjoyable. Bye-bye.
Time got down, real, real hard that we wouldn't make. like a sound. Running through the woods back to Uncle Tom's shack, where the full moon shines through the rooftop cracks.
Oh my.